Hello friends, this is a quick short video for my friends and students who attended, who either attended our program last week or who read some posts about our program in Surat. If you know, we invited Dr. Vishal Bhadani for a lecture on future matters. It was based on Yuval Noah Harari's book, Homo Deus. Now, after that, we had a lot of discussion in the classroom, even via social media. And many were asking why there is so much discussion on future. Why are people so much worried about future, especially after the publication of Yuval Noah Harari's books? I think if you remember in 1970, when the book titled Future Shock was published, the writer was Alvin Toffler. And when that book was published, there was a lot of discussion on that book as well. And after that, in 1980, he published another book, The Third Wave. And my goodness, everyone at that time who was in academia, or who was a thinker, who was a philosopher or a thinking individual, everyone was discussing those books. Now, at that time, it was important to discuss future, and now it is more important. But why? So recently, I came across one of the videos in which Yuval Noah Harari, he himself answered this question. He said that for the first time in the history of humankind, we are at a stage where we have three things, and he called these three things as B, C and D. And he says that because of these three things, B, C and D, we have acquired a special kind of ability. Now, what are these things? So first he said that for the first time in the history of humankind, we have a lot of information about biosciences. There is a lot of research in biotechnology, brain, neurons, DNA. We know a lot about biochemistry. So individually, this particular field will not be very important, but when it combines with another field, which is computer technology. We have massively powerful computer technology these days. So when biochemistry, biosciences, knowledge about DNA, knowledge about psychology, when all these fields merge or take help of computer technology, then it's a whole new ball game. We become much more powerful than any individual can think. Then even these two things are not enough. The third is a huge amount of data. For the first time in history, we have a lot of data, much, much more than any individual can think of. So today we are at a time where we have a lot of knowledge about biosciences, psychology. We have a lot of, we have amazingly powerful computer technology, and we have a lot of data. So when these three things are available, then what is possible is A, you have an ability to hack human beings. So that's why today it is so important that we talk about future, where this technology is going to take us, how it is going to influence us. So I hope this video will help you. And in the future, we will have some more videos on the same topic, but in more detail. Thank you very much. I am Dharmendra Sheth from Fluentlingua, Surat.